The fall 2018 release of After Effects CC gives you new creative tools and the performance improvements you need to meet ever-tighter deadlines. Make 3D composites look natural with access to depth passes and effects for native 3D layers. Apply 3D channel effects to any pre-comp using either the Classic 3D or Cinema 4D renderer, or access depth passes directly. Advanced puppet pins for mesh sculpting add new life to your animations. Bend, twist, and scale your layers with never-before flexibility and creative control. The new JavaScript-based expressions engine is built on modern frameworks, offering access to new coding techniques and an improved editing experience. It's also up to 5 times faster. Responsive design time creates regions where animation maintains precise timing, even as you time-stretch your compositions and motion graphics templates. Authors of motion graphics templates can also choose to enable font customizations, organize properties into groups, and use spreadsheets to create infographic templates. And if you've always wanted to get into After Effects but didn't know where to start, friendly new Home and Learn panels give you the guidance you need to succeed. Get all this and more in the fall 2018 release of After Effects CC.